Hindi. Well, I don't think it's right for me to disclose the story as well as my character in this, my role in it, but I would just say that it's a very lively and a very young modern girl's character who, whenever comes on screen, brings life, and it's something very nice and very different, and more than everything, it's really a great, great pleasure for me to work with such a fabulous actor, and that's the best thing about the film.
Fabulous actor we're talking about is also directing this movie.
Yes.
Tell us, how's the experience being working with him as a director?
I think it's really nice because the way he shows, the way he performs and shows you how to do things, I think it improves a lot in me, you know. I mean, when he shows something, it's much better than what probably I would do on my own. And then I get tips and I do learn more. So it's really nice to work with him. I would love to work with him in future also.
This kind of stepped into the role which was left by Ashwini. So, and plus the director also left and there were lots of controversies attached to it.
Frankly, I was not aware of any of the controversies attached to this film because I was brought into the film at a point where I really don't know, you know, I never knew about all this. But even if I had known, it really makes no difference because Kamalji must have thought of casting me in this character, and I think it's quite a great pleasure. And he also told me that the initial choice was also me, and some things didn't go off very well. So I don't know, everything, just I seem to put it behind me and just think that yes, I'm a part of this film, and I never thought that I would get a chance to work with Kamalji. And 10 years from now, when I look back and when I talk about my films, I'll have a feather in my cap, which is very nice. I haven't seen anything, any part of the film, and but I have this confidence that I'm sure this film will be something very different and very nice, and should be a surprise packet for everybody. And we still have a song to do, which we are shooting from 10th in Madras, and I'm looking forward to this film.
There are two heroines in this, Tabu and you. So can you just tell us a little bit about what is happening in this film?
I will not tell you even a bit of what is happening in the film, but it's nice, it's really nice to work with Kamalji as well as with Tabu, and it's really nice that something like this has come my way, and I would just say that people should watch it.
Thank you.
Okay.